Hi babies, what's up? You know, drinking water is very important for your skin and hair, but this video is not about that. We are here for the super easy and super quick Halloween tutorial. Halloween is coming up and I'm super excited. Yes, that's my excited face, don't judge me, okay? So first I'm going in with the NYX Total Control Drop Foundation in the shade called Porcelin. Now this is a very pale shade for my skin, which is just perfect for this look. We need to apply it on our neck as well because we need to match our face with our neck. Duh. Setting it with my RCMA No Color Powder. Now this is one of my holy grail products. I'm going to use this NYX 3-in-1 brow product in the shade called Charcoal. This is a very dark shade which is necessary for this look. You know the drill. First just line the brows, then set it with powder and then seal everything with gel. After that I'm going to work with the eye makeup, and for that we are going to work with very dark shades. So this step is very important to cancel out any kind of fall off. I'm taking this matte black shade from my MIB palette and just patting it with a dome shaped brush. You don't need to be neat with this step because we are going to blend everything. I'm going to blend it all the way to my brow bone. And then for the lower lash line, I'm going to use these two purple and red shades from the same palette. Wow, now I have got eyeshadows in my eyes. Wow. Don't water, please. Okay, my eyes are done. So now I'm dusting off the excess powder. Watching seasons change, our roads were lined with adventure, mountains in the wind. For my bronzing, I'm using my trusted NYC Sun and Bronze Powder. Now you really need your cheekbones to get defined, so just contour, baby, contour. We are ever strong in the world that we made. I still I'm tight lining it with the NYX Slide On Glide On Lip Liner, because why not? Coating my lashes with my Maybelline Lash Sensational Mascara. You know I am obsessed with this, in every single video I use it, so I'm really sorry if you are bored of it. Now with my BenNye Bruise Wheel, I'm going to draw capillaries under my eyes. You can use any red lipstick, but make sure it is creamy. Just wiggle a line with minimum pressure. We don't want any kind of stark lines. It may look a bit complicated, but trust me, it's really simple. And even if you make any kind of mistake, you can just anytime wipe it out with your fingers. Blend everything a bit more. I'm going in with the same red eyeshadow. Now for my forehead, I'm going to create some patterns and dots. You will understand what I mean. This look is inspired with the Gothic style, but it has a little bit of Bollywood touch as well. You can totally customize this look, so that's a plus point, I would say. I'm using the Maybelline Loaded Bowls in the black shade. I will mention the exact shade in the description box, so do check that out. It's a cool tone black shade. It's going to make your teeth look yellow, so keep that in mind if you're planning to buy it. Final touch, which is completely optional, I'm dotting some scab blood here and there, and with that this look is complete. Ta-da! If you like this video, then please give it a thumbs up, like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Till then, take care, bye!